World's largest lesson.
Hey Shraddha, I had an easy paper. It was fantastic.
Okay.
What is wrong? What are you thinking about?
I was thinking about poverty and health issues in India. How do we find solutions to these concerns?
Is that what you want to know about?
Yes, because every person has the right to proper living and basic needs of life.
Okay. Are you aware of UN? UN is committed to maintaining international peace and security, developing friendly relations among nations, promoting social progress, better living standards, and human rights.
Is that so? But how do you know about it?
I read it in my economics textbook. This organization works for the needy people in the world based upon the UN Sustainability Development Goals introduced by them.
That's really great. By the way, what are these UN Sustainability Goals?
Let us Google them up.
Sure.
Look here, according to UN, sustainability is meeting the needs of the present without compromising the ability of future generations to meet their own needs.
Okay, but how do we enforce sustainable development among the common people?
For enforcing sustainable development, UN has introduced 7 sustainability goals, as I told you before. Let me search them. Look, these are the sustainability goals introduced by UN.
It would really be helpful.
Yes, it is a great initiative by UN, especially for the undeveloped countries.
But UN is an international organization. How does India become a part of it?
India has played an important role in shaping the Sustainable Development Goals, called as the SDGs. Let us search the steps taken by Indian government to achieve Sustainable Development Goals.
Okay.
Here, the expression Sabka Saath Sabka Vikas, which translates as collective effort, inclusive growth, and has been popularized by Prime Minister Narendra Modi, forms the cornerstone of India's national development agenda. To fast-track this agenda, the government of India has just released a draft of 3-year action agenda covering years 2017-18 to 2019-20, also reflecting the country's commitment to SDG agenda at the highest levels of government. The Indian Parliament organized several forums, including South Asian Speakers Summit in February 2017. These forums have focused on the elimination of poverty, gender equality, climate change, and resource mobilization for SDGs. Additionally, the Speakers Research Initiative has been launched for providing SDG-related insights of the members of the Parliament.
That's an amazing effort taken by the Indian government for the betterment of the country. I am sure that these goals would really be helpful for the people of the country and improve their living conditions.